Saints hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Ralph Farman starts in goal. Rafinha starts with Dennis Aogo as the fullbacks. Thomas Müller starts with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today.
Fournier.
It'll be another throw here. Dieng.
That's a good challenge.
Jerome Boateng.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Dieng. Well, we've got a fine forward here from South America on view today in Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, I've seen him hit some shots, Martin, and the keeper hasn't been able to react before it's passed him. What power.
He's going to cross it. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
That's going to be a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Dieng.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Higuain!
Wonderful finish.
A goal from Higuain. And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Good forward play from them.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Cut out by the defender.
Shot on!
Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. That'll be another corner. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Wow.
Vidal. Müller. Insigne.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
I think the passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Quite clearly a free kick. Dieng. On the attack here. Fouled by Arturo Vidal. And the cross is in. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Higuain. Will be their throw. Plasil.
Now he's lost the ball. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Oh, in goes the cross.
And here's the header.
Terrific stop.
Corner. And that will be a goal kick.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Opportunity now!
Antonio Candreva.
Terrific tackle.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Mehdi Benatia.
Marvellous tackle.
Insigne.
Arturo Vidal.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
And there's the interception.
Antonio Candreva. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
Good idea, well picked up.
He's got his shot off now.
Many players are two-footed, but this player isn't.
And I'm afraid you've just seen an illustration of that.
Yeah, it's not something you look back on with much pride, that, because he should be better with his weaker foot.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Antonio Candreva able to make a good interception. Rose. Cut out the pass. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Well, that's a clever pass. Here's the cross. The shot's on.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Antonio Candreva. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Aogo. Keeps it going. And that was a very well-timed tackle. It's a quick break. Candreva! Off the post! And it's behind for the goal kick. Antonio Candreva.
Candreva!
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, they've got a corner. Comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. The break is definitely on. That will help ease the pressure. Excellent interception. It's going to be a throw here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge.
And the cross is in.
Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Higuain.
Space for the shot!
A well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do.
Lahm. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
He might be through. Shots on here.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Vidal. Antonio Candreva. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside.
And in comes the header into the goalkeeper's hands. And not really challenged the keeper then. Oh, he's through.
One on one, and the goalkeeper won out.
Good experience there. His positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Gonzalo Higuain, and the offside stops the play. Flag went up.
Referee blue.
And it's a change in midfield that we're about to see take place now. That's where games can be won and lost, and at the moment they're not holding their own, are they?
No, they're not. And his ball retention was poor. He gave it away too much, got harried out of it. He just wasn't up to the speed of the game.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this.
And shoots! Has a go with the volley!
And no direct threat to his goal this time.
Antonio Candreva. Higuain.
This could be a chance. Higuain!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Ball with Lahm. Tackle is strong.
Shot on!
From narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. I think that would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
The shot's on!
And he's got it up and over the goalkeeper, and he's scored!
A goal from Insigne. Well, he spotted the keeper's positioning, and he's absolutely stranded him there in no man's land with a wonderful chip.
Restarting at...